expecting you.
Out of my way.
Your resolve is admirable.
Even if it is misguided.
None can change
their destiny, Kratos.
We sisters determine the fate of all. It was I who deemed that the Titans lose the Great War, and I who have allowed you to come this far. It is not your destiny to kill Zeus.
You no longer control my destiny.
I see Gaia has filled you with her lies.
I have warned you. Let me pass.
You have always amused us, Kratos. But know this, mortal. There is no power greater than the Sisters of Fate. If you challenge us, you will die. Woven the events of your life. And now, that life is at an end. We control your destiny, foolish mortal! With a whim, we can end your life! Or allow you to live. Search your memory, Kratos. The sword which you stand on delivered your victory against Ares. Without it, you will be the one who dies this day, not Ares. We can change your past and set your future. This is the power of the Fates!
Yeah!
I'm through playing games with you, Kratos. This power was never meant for a mortal like you!
Let the rage of the Titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
It is through my friends that all life is eternal. You must not tamper with destiny, Kratos. You will destroy
everything.
You will never control your threat.
Clotho weaves the thread of life for every mortal god and titan. Find your thread, and you will be able to control the mirrors of the fates, the source of their power, and use them as a gateway to return to the time when Zeus betrayed you. The power of the Fates resides within these great mirrors. Find your thread, and you will be able to control the mirrors, and use them as a gateway to return to the time when Zeus betrayed you.